Hey guys, Worker Person, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Western career mode where last time after off I picked up another double win in the league. In this episode, I've got the second leg of the quarterfinal, I think it is. Is this the quarterfinal? This might be the quarterfinal. It's either the quarterfinal or it's the semifinal. I think it's the quarterfinal, though. Let me just check. Well, that doesn't tell me anything. That just tells me there's another match on, which... Well, this wouldn't be a two-legged final. Plus, it's January, so... I'm going with the second team. I would normally simulate when I've got a really good advantage going into the second leg, but it's only 3-0, so it's not one something that I'm comfortable saying, you know what, no matter what, second team can handle it.
How are they going to play it now on the home team, because they've already got a lead?
You know, the win may already be in the books, who knows.
Positive again and try and get the first
but I'm not going to take any chances whatsoever.
And they will play against Anderlecht.
This is the home team lineup.
And yes, this is indeed the second.
It's really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid.
Eh?
But they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have
good
more
feedback.
I mean, they're all good defenders in their own right.
Will slowly filter in, I think, from the first week.
Really
oh, because it's views are still.
We'll wait and see.
And we can
on
see
the left side, I don't think the Dragon Ball community has really gotten the win that this video has taken place.
The defender, it will be a corner.
But, you know,
this is the kind of
the weight is off my shoulders now. I've done it.
I think they do, yeah. Because
I was waiting to get my new mic as soon as that bad boy came yesterday. I was like, okay, I'll do it. It'll be the first
shot
of the two blocked. Uploads tomorrow. Oh, and indeed it was. Because, of course, I was telling myself
a throw in there.
Yesterday.
And it'll go into the middle now. We could do a better cross than
today.
That, I think. And it was easy.
So, yeah.
Well, they've been thwarted here.
Good to get the truth out there. And now people will have that. And they can either agree or disagree. Look, I don't want
indeed, but the
people
down.
To fully agree with me, unless they do agree with me. I want to hear the opinions of the people who disagree with me. That's what I want most from the video. I want to hear why the people who will say he's wrong. This opinion is wrong. Tell me why. That's why on that video, it's the only video that will feature this unless I do another ranky video on another subject that I want feedback from. It's it's got the comments enabled, so whatever her comes my way will come that my way via that video.
Here's a chance for Vestalo from a corner. And it's a header.
I want the video to spark that light, that spark. Ignite the fire. Start sort of conversation. And I want the Gohan fans to tell me why they think I'm wrong. One of the main reasons I did the video, so I look forward to
very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
Reading that and just taking it all in.
Trying to thread it through here. Westerlo have now got a corner.
Anyway, This is not about that. This is about the secondary power
in this situation.
And so far.
And in goes the cross.
He's got his fist to it.
To break the deadlock in the second leg. Of course, it's not up to me to break the deadlock, really. It's up to Anderlecht to break the deadlock because they're the ones 3-0 down. But, you know, I
could be dangerous.
Expressed this before that I like to win both legs just to say I did.
Got to be. He's blocked the shot well.
Especially in this situation.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw in.
The situation is that I won the first leg by enough goals that I simulate the second leg and I don't care. And if I have to, it's a bonus. But
good strong tackle. And the cross comes in now. The shot's on.
It could be argued that I didn't have to play.
And they've opened the scoring here.
Could be a comfortable enough margin that I wouldn't need to play it, but here I am, I'm playing it anyway.
That was a goal of deluxe class.
It's coming from a long way out.
Opening goal.
It's not always easy to finish.
Defenders
caught again. It's the same dude again.
And the way he's lost his marker there. It's a really smart
finish.
All
my goals in the his cup has been scored by Nico. 8 goals in the cup. All of them scored by the same guy. I don't think I've ever seen that situation before. I mean, you guys could probably tell me in a situation where that's happened before. But I've never seen a situation like that before. Where one team scores a bunch of goals in a cup competition and only one player is scoring that goal.
How frustrating is this for the other team trying to get the touch of the ball?
Practically, it means that no one else is getting involved in terms of goal scoring. But yeah.
The two oohs around. And here comes
there
the
he's true again. And it's Nikolic. Can he make it two? Yes, he can. He has 9 goals. 9 goals in this competition.
And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. 2 for him on the day. And 2 very well taken goals.
Unbelievable. Talk about being the definite player of the tournament so far. It's really hard to top 9 goals.
You get means it's 5-0.
It's been 3 games. Yeah, 3 games.
Well, with this
4 goals in the first game. A hat trick in the first leg in this of this tie. And a brace so far.
We start the second half.
Half time in the second leg. He could be going for 3 straight cup hat tricks. This could be the moment. Ooh. Keeper had to save that. Had to save a little bit of credibility. Whatever is left of it.
That they got a war chest for
destroyed by now.
And this is one move that they have now made.
Well, we're here in a round.
We could rename Nikolic Mr. Cup. Money,
the fans will be expecting something pretty decent.
Something catchy like that. Except my version wasn't very catchy. Or maybe it was, I don't know.
Naha. The referee had a good look at that and decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Taken quickly.
I'd be blown away if he scores another
the pass. On the attack here.
Romance. Nikolic! He's scoring another hat trick.
And that's the third, the hat trick.
He's taking the piss
now. Forget.
He is absolutely loving playing in this competition.
they will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry.
Not the the best finish, but hey. Untidy finish aside, it's the fact of the matter is he scored the goal. That's the important part, I think. And his hat-trick is complete. Three consecutive cup hat-tricks in a row. 10 goals in the competition for the team. All scored by
Hikaru. Two-thirds of the way through the
season. Unreal. Absolutely.
To try and find an opening. The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Substitute coming up for the away team. There's some potential in this move.
Would he be this good if I had simmed the game? I don't. He might score again. And he's got hands on that defender, and he has scored again. Unbelievable. 11 goals in 3 games. He almost looks like he's bored of celebrating. He's like, eh, whatever. Yeah, I scored. Yeah. Slap hand.
Increase their lead here.
And
could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better
go away from the defender and
that scoreline reflects that.
From there, it was
have a look at the goal.
Likely that he was going to score, and indeed he did.
And as you can see from
when the goal scorer is looking contest. Like he's completely bored out of his head.
Manager,
something has gone completely change. Wrong.
Here's a chance to attack.
Oh,
he could be
Romans! The goalkeeper's ball. I didn't get a shot away.
Very alive there, and very quick at the block.
Keeper was out way too quick.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Allow me to get the shot away as I want. Romans. I feel like I'm saying this guy's name wrong.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Well, we've got a substitution now.
Is it Romans?
And he's up for the header! He's made the save.
Whatever his name is. Let's go with that. Whatever his fucking name is.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wide.
That's a bit disrespectful,
I'm sorry. Goes the cross. In quickly.
There's yes.
A substitution. It's for the
nice.
Away team.
Almost here. Ended the run.
Very wet pitch.
But
put him off his balance.
Yeah, the ball skidding
his,
about.
Shot is not maybe on target.
Slipped off his foot.
It's
so wet that ball.
It'd be weird to see someone other than freaking Nikoli score in this condition now. Almost feel like an insult.
Looking for an opening with some good control build-up.
This Oxford is going to stop that going out for the corner. It's cleared away. Lens.
Little piece of interplay between the two. Will be a free kick here.
Unfreaking believable.
Attacking well here.
Cool, get through. Romance.
Be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
Yes. He's through on goal. What's he gonna do? With this? Ability. Oh, straight into the defender. The opportunity. The end, the trend. Snuffed out by that defender. It's actually the same guy who lost.
So far, in terms of corners.
And
it's back for a corner again.
Look for the fourth goal. From the Antelect camp.
and heads it towards goal.
I'm not sure how to pronounce this. Oh, that was close. That was completely wiped out the keeper.
Strong performance here.
Which might have been a red card, so it's a good thing I missed. I think that was the... Like I said, yeah, that was indeed the quarterfinal, because there wouldn't be another game. Two other games if it were the semifinal. So that puts me in the semifinal. I'm guessing, are all those games over? I don't know if the Club Bruges one has played their second leg. I assume there's somewhere their second leg is coming up soon. That's just an assumption, though. I don't want to be one of those people who assumes things. No? Transfer offer for right Roussien. Have fun, man. I have absolutely no idea where you're going. I don't recognize that team at all. So good luck. Yeah, don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about it. I'm sure you'll be fine. Anyway, let's transfer out that. We'll lower the wages just a little bit. I don't know if that's a... No. It doesn't mean jack shit to the board, apparently. Okay. Hey, yeah, I don't give a shit. Okay, please go to hell. I don't know if I can say that to my board, but I just did, so what can they do about it? Yeah, that's right, absolutely nothing. Go into this league game. Possibility that we could see history made in this game. Not overly, not 100% certain, but there's a possibility.
Martin Tyler,
but it would require my main man.
What about the away team today? How do you feel they
score five goals?
It surprised us all, hasn't it, to see this team leading the division stage after.
He'd be making, he'd be joining a very elite group if he were to score
it would be
a hat-trick.
Achievement if they could, but it's there for them. Three points today, and who knows? The only way he's up.
This is the lineup for the home side.
Career mode season.
For some of those five in midfield,
two in Ronaldo's
to get forward, and I'm sure the main striker won't be isolated. Although it looks, this is how they love to play.
Here he is, Kempel. But goal number 38, he's now only two away from that milestone. Or is that goal number 39?
Perfectly.
I think he's on 37, and that's his goal number 38. We'll find out in just a second. Very nice finish.
The game is played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway, and they couldn't live with him.
Well, if you got pace, as this side have,
nicely tucked into the side of the net.
It's a wonderful finish.
And it's 1-0, a nice early goal as well. Okay, that is goal number 38. So, yeah, he is only two away from... He's two away from...
And that
from joining Mane and Ronaldo on that four... In the four goals in a season group. Which, at this point, I don't see how he would not achieve that unless he picked up an injury beforehand.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Hopefully not happen.
They're grateful for that to
That would really suck if he picked up an injury. But he might do it in this match. Now he's only one away. Hey, there's goal number two. Ooh. 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 And that puts him on 39 goals. That makes him two away from equaling the all-time record for the league's most goals, and three away from breaking that record, which is the record I was talking about as I was starting the match ready to begin. So, if he scores another three goals, which he does have time to do, are we going to follow up a four-goal performance from one striker with a five-goal performance from another?
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Trying to switch on the attacking
like
power
in
this situation.
More impressive. And now the shot. Feet.
Here's a chance, goalkeeper.
For Gamvola, then Ronaldo and Mane. Not the dispute that Mane and Ronaldo doing it. It was.
Well, he could have kept the ball, but he didn't.
Because Ronaldo was the first to do it, and Mane, you know, he just joined in the season just gone in my Liverpool career.
Nice move to get away from the defender.
But each of them has strike power.
They've opened them up here. Saved by the goalkeeper.
And Gamvola is a sole striker.
Corner given.
Yeah, I do have a striker playing in it behind him, in like a center forward role. But I mean, does that? In the other two cases, they were playing a two-man striker formation.
And it's a heading chance now. Goalkeeper hangs on.
For Toot, who in Mane's case and for Ronaldo, it was I converted to Ultimate Team like 4-1-2-1-2. Well, I think it was, or was it my regular 4-3-1.
It's time for the substitutes, I think. And
it might have been that. With Ronaldo up front, with I think it was Neymar.
And he has stopped the play.
Or was this before I brought in Neymar? That might have been the second season that I brought in Neymar.
There's a chance for the substitute.
But regardless,
mark on the game.
I say the second season, I mean the second season with Ronaldo as well. After Ronaldo had gotten. Because he got it twice. But, you know, he. Just because he scored 4 plus twice doesn't mean his name goes on the list twice. It just means he did it twice.
Well, they're in a good position here. Past one defender. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Here is Gamvola.
Onto the attack now.
Alpo. Come on, win the header.
George. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Christensen.
Cool. Wins the throw.
3 minutes to be added on.
Ah! I play it out to your wing and overhit it.
George. That's half-time.
What's the half-time whistle? Strømmer looks to be struggling. I'm going to have to keep an eye on that. Here's Henry.
Into the attacking third.
The second half strong.
And the cross comes in now.
It's a cross in! Gamvola off the bar! Oh, the defender almost chested it into his own net.
What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasised that in this performance.
Well, he's been magnificent so far.
He's giving away the corner or whatever it was worth. Oh, that went in! I'm almost certain that went in. That looked like it went over the line to me. Hang on a second here. We need to see this slow motion. Hide that. How close was this? Hang on a second. Look! It's in! It's in! That's in! Look at that! That is in! How's that goal not given? Look at that! The full ball has crossed the line, so there's no reason they shouldn't be given that. Hashtag goal line technology for all leagues. Look at that. Look at that bullshit. What is that? It's crossed the line. The people are freaking... Even the... Look! The fans of the opposition are holding their head in disappointment. Even they know it's a goal. Even they know it's a goal. When the computer... Regenerated fans for the opposition are reacting as if I just scored. And you can see some of them are clapping because they realized the goal wasn't given. What a load of bullshit. What a load of bullshit. The ball crossed the line. I fully showed that. And the goal was not given. I knew I saw it cross the line. Freaking, this is bullshit all over again.
Just working away to try and find an opening. A timely challenge. It was nicely worked until that point.
Tweet EA. Tweet them right now. Pause this video. Go onto Twitter.
Nice return.
Tweet at EA. Hashtag goal line technology for all.
And that tackle has got him the ball.
Oh, frick. No leagues. It's because that is complete bullshit.
Over the possession here.
It crossed the line. No one can tell me that didn't cross the line. You all saw that it was over the line.
Well saved.
But, nope. The game is just going to full on ignore it. Because reasons. I guess. Fuck me. Yeah, am I right?
Well, offside, and it's not going to change.
Hey, do your job, you piece of shit! I know it should be screaming at the other one, but you're a linesman too. Ooh, and while you wouldn't have had the best view of it, there's no close-up of this asshole. Hey, do your job, you fucking cunt! Seriously.
What about this for a shot?
I can forgive the referee, maybe he didn't have a good view of it, but how the hell did the linesman not see that? This is pissing me off to no end.
Good forward play from them. In comes the challenge.
Imagine if that was an important goal.
Free kick.
If it were 0-0, that was the goal to win this match, I would be absolutely more pissed. I'm pissed, generally, and I'm 2-0 up. I'm 2-0 up, and that wasn't given. You know, it was clearly off the line. Imagine if it was 0-0. I would be livid. I mean, your man just joined the 4A club, and I don't give a shit, because it should be 4-0, not 3. Complete and utter bullshit.
Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a...
I mean, congratulations to Gamvola, but...
I think the coach will be considering...
After what happened at that corner, I find myself not caring. I generally don't care because I'm that pissed. I should care. I should be congratulating him, which I barely did. Yeah, I said, okay, good job. You're in the 40 club, but, you know, they didn't give a goal. I'm pissed.
On my watch. Slip past his marker. The shot's on. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Crosses in. It's a good block by the defender.
I mean, before they introduced the technology, I had a lot of those.
Shot's on.
But that just brings up, how is it that only England gets the technology? The
attacking power in this situation. He's got his shot off now.
Well, I mean, if I was playing in the Europa League or the Champions League against an English club, and I scored that goal would have been given. Because they would have the technology to say, yeah, that went in. The referee, he would have gotten his little notification on his little watch.
Martin, the opposition, looks down and out down there.
And, yeah, the goal would have been given. Also, there would be a useless linesman, or whatever the fuck they're called. The dude who stands by the goal and does fucking nothing. To be honest.
So they're looking for more at 4-0.
He would have been able to say, yeah, that went in.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
So, yeah, I'm absolutely fucking livid that that didn't get given.
By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
I mean, it should be 5-0 right now, but it's only 4. You think I'd be happy with 4? I'm happy with 4, but it should be 5.
Cantero. Good strong tackle. It's looking good, this move. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Well, the ball's gone.
I mean,
it's going to be 4 extra minutes.
I don't know what else to say. I really don't.
And it's a header.
Look at that. He's equaled the record. In the next game, he only needs to score one more goal. He just equaled the goal scoring record for the whole league in the history of the Pro League.
And the late goal sums it up, really.
That should be goal number 6.
Superiority with that one.
Instead, it's goal number 5, and I am absolutely fuming. I really don't know how that goal was not given.
5-0, and the game underway again. Comprehensive, that's the only word for it. Final whistle blown, 5-0 on the...
Anyway, I'm going to properly congratulate you, Silvery? Probably butchering his first name. Congratulations to Gamvola on joining the 4A club. One goal in the remaining games. And he's broken the record. And that was game number 22 or 23. Which means there's still 11 league games left to go. It was 23. So there's 11 league games to go before we even get to... Wait, is it 11 or is it... Oh no, sorry, it's 7. It's 7 league games to go before we get to the... thing. The playoffs. But yeah. I don't know what else to say about what just happened. other than hashtag goal line technology for all leagues, not just the Premier League. That's a bit of a long hashtag. I think you can probably shorten it down. Hashtag technology for all leagues. That's still a bit of a long one. Just go with whatever I said earlier. I can't remember it perfectly. Because I'm blinded by rage. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Enjoy. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. And hopefully in the next episode, I won't get cheated out of a perfectly good goal. Until then, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.